This is how he makes movements for over 2 months now. Trevor Chileshe, a 51-year-old man of Lusaka's Kabwata area, lost one of his lower limbs in 1992 after being hit by a motor vehicle. However, Mr. Chileshe managed to purchase an artificial leg through the help of his father. All was well until January this year, when he was hit by another vehicle within his wood, which broke his artificial leg, hence going back to the initial situation.
So when the man Jua UTH after a Jua kind of 40 and you grew up at fish, but that will be kufa and then grew at fish. The 40 and then Bunga Kokwind, I mean at fish.
Mr. Chileshe lives with the mother.
Now it's a hit and run at Haba. So my expenses, you don't say tachita. Then apa manje kufunika cha artificial leg mwana avutika sacho kapanja saenda ulipoenda kulu achito nkala pansi na kusherera manje mpaka kwenda kulu olo nephew wake ndio amena amunya mulako.
He has since called on all wishers to come on board and help him purchase another artificial leg which approximately costs 10,000 kwacha.
So ni pemba tandizo kuti ngantandize kwa ali wonse mali na ndalama kuti ngantandize kuti ngagule kwa chikwendo chinangu.
Joani Mwete reporting for Movie TV News in Lusaka.